we'll build a very simple Lauer camera using four components, and then we'll fiddle about with the crystal and that to see what the crystal can do and not do. And then we'll use and modify the a power diffractometer called DMC from the PSI, which is in the McStas distribution. It's there, it's been there for quite some time, it's a very tested instrument. And we'll fiddle about with that to see what we can do by changing samples and dividing samples into two. Some simple things that we can do leading up to then the exercise that we will be doing, the things that we will be doing after lunch. Okay, so we'll be building a Lauer camera with source, guide, crystal, and a monitor. And then we'll see some scattering on that and so on. And we will do some exercises. And then we'll move to powders. And we'll see what on that. And in the end, we will be doing this. So if you please open that, go to the GitHub site, open the PDF, and then you can get started.
Good.